The bottom just fell out of the aesthetics market. If you're working or involved in the aesthetics market, you want to listen to this. AbbVie stock just skidded, and it's because of their aesthetics division. But it's not just them. All companies making fillers and toxins have slid. All reps, including skincare, are on notice. One of the reasons this is happening is that people want to look natural. What is winning? Biostimulators and all natural products such as platelet-rich fibrin and ones that people believe are all natural like exosomes and polynucleotides. You're seeing a little blip for skin boosters, but not the ones that are cross-linked that can last in your face forever. Natural is in, and the aesthetic market is bottoming.